Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Bald! Keith!
Shh.
Underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. Hey! any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remembered to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh,
that
man.
Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here. Fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Uh-oh. They're back.
What? You gotta hold them off! Don't let them run!
Got the fuel. Now to find that battery.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north. We're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
That one house.
That's everything.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
Be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. I'm gonna kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Come! right? We chased them away?
Go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but... we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner.
Through here! Give me a hand!
Ready?
Lift!
Go! You too!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she did. Hurry up!
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower! Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
We saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Thank you.
Wait.
Okay. Where'd she run off to? Wait! Wait! It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are you? Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
That hole. It's open.
Wow, what service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
Lost the girl.